It's been a really tough year. I've been fighting blood clots since February, and a lot of elite athletes get blood clots. You know, you're traveling a lot, you're sitting on planes, and it's a tough thing to battle. Really trying to get back into focusing on marathoning again. I think that's going to be really hard for me to get back into shape. I lost a lot of time this winter, lost a lot of, you know, gym time and strength time. And so just trying to get that all back, and it's going to take, I think, a year.